What's up, guys? Just want to tune back in with you. Got a little video here of Dunham's today. Guys, I haven't seen this much ammo in a gun store, any gun store. I got footage from Cabela's too. I have not seen this much ammo in well over a year. I mean, you guys know how long it's been. It's been a long time. And I'm gonna insert a little clip here.
Look at this, guys. Anything you want. Anything you want. But crazy, crazy prices. Literally, this whole fucking wall. Look at all this stuff, guys.
You don't put it out of mind.
Look at the ammo that is back on the shelves. Now, mind you, it's priced as I'm still not paying. I passed up on, I could have bought as many boxes as I wanted of 9mm Tula at, what, $18.99 a box, but I don't need it that bad for, in my opinion, the crappy steel ammo. I don't want to put in my handgun. Now, ARs, I feel, there's a lot of things behind that, but we're not going to get into it, but I feel in ARs, AK, it's a whole different story. I feel steel is okay. But the handgun, it's a little different. But anyways, besides the point, I just wanted to touch back with you guys here real quick and show you what I ran in today out, you know, looking for some ammo. It's kind of crazy, blows my mind that it's out there like that. It's just a matter of time, and I think things will straighten back out a little bit here. So, just wanted to touch back in with you guys here, and we'll see you on the next one. All right. Now, guys, please, if you can, like and subscribe and share this video for me. I'm trying to, you know, do something with this YouTube thing. So, help me out here. I got a couple surprises coming soon. New gun I got here that I'm going to put on the channel. So, stay ready for that. Hit that bell so you'll get that notification when it comes in. But I appreciate you guys watching, and I'll see you on the next one.
Look at all this stuff, guys.
You don't put it.